be much more manageable pieces for us to put through the Halverson or split with this Ram wood splitter. Round two, we've got this one all marked, holding really sketchy to me. And I've got it marked so that if we got this end off, and if that falls, and like I said, we'll just use it for our boiler wood. I think I'm gonna get on this other side. I know it won't move this bobcat around.
Thank you.
chance. I told him that I was gonna.
How long?
I don't know. I mean, I want to get this, and then you can do it. I do. Let's see what it is. instant kindling. Bagwood. So that when a log is being when he's holding them this tight, you know, they get stuck. But when he, those pipes will not get off. There you go. Here's the other half.